inside the final furlong half, and Spencer looks very confident on Tipal, who breezes through now to hit the front. Tipal goes on from Gather, then guns drawn, plugging on Linehouse. These four are clear, but Tipal marks herself down as a striking, decent filly once again. Good at Lingfield, even better here. Tipal breezes to an easy win.
Now Green Door is unleashed on the far side, followed through by Extortionist. Inside the furlong they come. Wind Fire. Green Door is cutting back the deficit. Fast is a length down. Green Door is getting to Wind Fire. Close home they come in the Flying Childers. And Green Door and Jim Crowley on top. A Green Door wins the Flying Childers.
Hurry Up Harriet and Mecca's Angel have battled this out the whole way through. And then now it's Hurry Up Harriet who goes across to the rails to lead. Omniarchy in the yellow jacket throws down the last challenge. Mecca's Angel still there. Hurry Up Harriet in front and she lasts home to whip.
Racing now inside the final furlong, Elvenanti now begins to paddle, staying on Reaheen on the outside together with the grey. Winning Express, Winning Express has now taken the lead. Grappling Guest staying on, and so too Jadana, racing up towards life. Winning Express wins for Richard Hughes.